putting it all on the line right now because I believe in him. And I want to encourage him to do this. I'm not going to lie, I kind of have to pee really bad right now. I don't know if it's because I'm scared or if I just drank too many beers, but this is the one.
As we smoke, plotting on the way to get this cash cow roped up and tied down. Snipers outside my compound, inside we powwow. Been doing this for some time now. And dreaded most slept on like your big homie's couch. I'm from New Orleans, just get crept on and X'd out. And we like, damn, we was just talking to homie. Stretched EMS, threw them covers on them. But them children already seen it. 3 a.m, woke his whole family up with that screaming. Visions and hits, niggas dying, living in shit. I'm just writing about it, lighting my exotic. Call it like 8-ball, corner pocket, drop it.
My wife is crying upstairs.